Put your rod right down in the water if he starts rubbing on the boat, because it is not smooth. It'll cut that line instantly. Yeah. That braid eel, everything's so quick and abrupt, you know.
So with those number of rods, I could tell you, it works really good.
Nice job, Tom. Got it. Ooh, another chromer.